Master Wu says he's 167, and he's your younger brother.
He's my younger brother.
How is that possible? You look much
younger.
Thank you.
How did you gain two arms?
Don't put it like that.
That's not the best way to say it.
I was bit by a snake.
No.
Yes. So the snake had a bunch of arms?
They don't have arms.
Exactly.
Do you mean like a spider?
Oh, no. I was bit by a snake and then the snake had been bitten.
Hey, you know what? We should be practicing silence right now.
Sorry. It's just when you talk, I don't want to listen. But when he talks, I want to listen.
I agree.
I've always said he's weak voice.
I think we're getting off point a little bit. Just a little bit.
See what I mean about the weak voice?
A little bit.
That's how he talks.
Do it again?
A little bit.
That's not how that doesn't sound like me.
He sounds more like this.
Ha ha ha. Look what he's doing to us. We have to focus. He's turning our
Thank
minds.
Thank you, Zane.
Well, looks like there's no way through.
Oh, well, I guess we'll have to turn back. Come on, Lloyd.
Wait. I feel something.
Is it, a sense of unease because you're clearly walking into a trap?
No, quite the opposite. I feel harmony.
Jeez. You need some gloves, Zane?
Oh, great. Wu had to teach you about inner balance, didn't he?
I think I may have achieved inner balance. I believe I can do spin jutsu now.
Can't you sense it? The lurking evil nearby?
That could just be you.
Should be able to get this working.
That's pretty rickety.
We can use this to build.
Hey! What are you ninjas doing up there? Okay, this is more like it. Well, it's about time. The two of my generals would have fired you all by now.
It worked!
See the Lloyd? You need me.
More big bag of sand.
More big bag of sand. That's good. Hey, don't answer back!
Hey, did you all see that?
Must have been an animal.
It's really a bottomless chasm?
Well, I ain't about to find out.
Look, the bones.
It's nothing we can't handle, ninjas. Get ready. Their kingdom. They must think we're invading.
Scanning for skeleton numbers.
Thank you.
charges. Armadon can do the rest on his own.
Okay, I'm on! Oh, what a day, what a day. Wait a minute. Did I have the iron on this morning?
Well done, team. And Armadon.
Yes, I was brilliant, wasn't I?
To side with the most evil person who ever lived.
You're too kind.
But I'm getting a pretty bad vibe here too.
It's okay. We can deal with anything this jungle throws at us.
Oh, so have you magically discovered your spinjitzu power too?
I'll shut up now.
Aw, man. I was hoping I'd be next.
Come on, we're going to get through this.
Thank you. Thank you.
I believe this is what humans refer to as fun.
It's cold! Yay! Are we gonna make that jump?
Kind of difficult to see in here.
What, you afraid of the dark?
No, just the things inside it.
Wait, did you hear that?
What have you got in that cage?
Nothing.
Oh, we caught Garmadon!
I meant a pig. We caught a pig. A big pig.
Hey!
Garmadon? Garmadon?
Garmadon.
I can't see
you.
You!
Well, this is lucky, isn't it? Okay, General, let me out of this cage. Then see about getting me some lunch. That's an order, General Number One.
You can't give me orders. You fired me.
Out of a volcano!
Sorry, one moment. Run, yeah? Run, okay? Run, shall we? Good to go? Okay, great! Sorry, thanks for that. Run! Find the weapon!